So I use this plastic package and cut up this edge, which is come from both sides. And I bought this one is for the solar panel charger. Okay, so I cut this up all the way down here.
將呢度剪咗佢。
After you cut it, you slug this plastic into the rubber slide so that it won't let the window have a gap between the rubber and it fill down the gap.
咁你食咗落去之後呢，佢就會頂住個窗。 咁個窗就唔會歪咗邊㗎啦。